Trams can't swerve. 70% of tram crashes happen when cars turn or merge onto tracks. When you see tracks, check for trams. Authorised by the Victorian Government, Melbourne.